Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to find 10 rational number between minus 1 by 7 and 1 by 7 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let's solve this problem. So here given minus 1 by 7, then 1 by 7. Here both the denominator are same. Now doing some important calculation here. So for 10 rational number, we have to multiply with both number by 6 up and down by this way. Now simplifying this. So here minus 6 by 42 and here 6 by 42. So next, roughly discussing here some important calculation. So here both the denominator are same. Next, between minus 6 to 6, we can get here 10 integer. And by this 10 integer, we can form 10 rational number. Okay, so these are 10 integer. So here, first of all, write down here all the rational number first. So first one is minus 6 by 42, then minus 5 by 42, then minus 4 by 42, then minus 3 by 42, then minus 2 by 42, then minus 1 by 42. So the last one is 6 by 42. Okay. So now between minus 6 by 42 and 6 by 42, these are required 10 rational number. So therefore the required 10 rational number between minus 1 by 7 and 1 by 7 are, so here the first one is minus 5 by 42, then minus 4 by 42, then minus 3 by 42, then minus 2 by 42, okay, then minus 1 by 42, then 1 by 42, then 2 by 42, then 3 by 42, then 4 by 42, then 5 by 42. Okay, again we can write here, so if you divided both number by 2, then this is 2 2 0 4, and 21 0 22 0 42. Again dividing both number here by 3, so 3 1 0 3, and 14 3 0 42. Now dividing both number by 2, so 2 1 0 2, and this is 21 0 22 0 42. Similarly dividing both number. Okay, again write down here all the rational number here. So minus 5 by 42, then minus 2 by 21, then minus 1 by 14, then minus 1 by 21, then 1 by 42, then 1 by 21, 1 by 14, then 2 by 21. So that's all. Thanks for watching.